leadership, biomechanics, how you're running position can very much influence the horse's way of going.